Quite wrong.
But before share anything, I would like to express my gratitude to Vikram sir to give me this golden opportunity to speak over here. So, shall I start now?
By all means.
So, God blessed me in this beautiful world on 6th August with a beautiful joint family which I have. And actually, I'm going to share only the major incident which is related to my past life. Otherwise, it will be too long. Okay, so there were the four major incident, funny incident happened in my childhood. When I was 1 year old, actually I don't remember the exact age, but all incident happened between the age gap of the 1 to 3. So when I was 1 and 1.5 years old, I ate the ghadi soap. Which we are using to washing the clothes. Actually, moment was that my mom took me in the lab on the back side, and there was a window where kept the ghadi soap. So after some time, one of my family members saw and informed to my family. But that time I was approximately finished the half of the soap. And moment was that seriously my condition was too much critical, and my family immediately arranged the doctor for the treatment. But no local doctor allowed for the treatment or not even the case, because it was seriously too much critical. And that time, as I remember, one of the doctor belonged to the Kanpur, gave me the treatment and saved my life. And then again, when I was 1.5 and I think 2 years old, I drank the kerosene oil. And then again, followed the same test process for the doctor, and obviously doctor saved my life. That's why today I'm standing here. And again, when I was 2.5 and 3 years old, I ate the sabji masala, which my family grinded on the silvatta. Actually, that time we didn't have the mixer and grinder, so we grind the sabji masala on the silvatta. Okay, and one incident I have forgot to share, but I love to share with you all. When I was 2 and 2.5 years old, and I put crap on the knees. So that time I and my cousin brother went on the main road, and there were gathered huge crowd, and there were two truck drivers were discussing to tuk us. But people not allowed to tuk, because according to them, we were belonging from the nearby area. And incidentally, one of my relatives came to my house suddenly, and she is very close with my grandmother, and share all incident with her that there were two children on the main road and you should go on there, and no one knows belongings there, and there were two ladies belong from the same family, and one didn't have the girl and one didn't have the boy. So they were discussing to took, and you can take the girl and I can take the boy, like this. And immediately my family went there and took back at my home. And then when I was 3 years old, I started my academic qualifications, and it was going smoothly. But when I was in ninth standard, then we have choice to choose the subject between the home science and maths. If you go through with the home science, it will be the art side, and if you go through with the math, it will be the science stream. But actually my college staff thinking was very backward, means according to them, girls can do only the domestic work, means household work only, and boys can do anything. That time I was too much worried, because
conservative mindset.
Yes. And that time I was go through with the science stream, but I was too much worried, because I aware with this thinking. So I shared all situation with my close friend. Her name is Akansha, and she is still my best friend. And I met with her in 6th class with the same college. So she supported me too much that time, and she also want to go through with the arts stream, but just for the friendship sake and just for the supported, he also joined me. And according to the plan, we have filled the form, and actually when you have filled the form in the 9th class, you don't have any option to change subject in the 9th class. You go through with the same subject in the 10th class standard.
Have to go
as
through,
well.
Yes.
Yes. So according to the plan, we have filled the form and mentioned the subject with the science stream. And as we know, aware about the thinking of the management, so next day our principal called us in the cabin and asked for what is this, and you should go through with the art stream and you would not the pass, means demotivate us and give the 3 days time to change your mind. And after 3 days, she again asked, because she need to final the all forms, and she asked for the final situation, means final decision. Okay, but we have strict on the words. Then she asked to take the permission from the family, otherwise we will not allow, because if you would, Facebook would take the responsibility for this. And then we have spent, I and my friend spent 1 and 2 hours outside of the college, because we were too much worried. We have taken the big challenge. If we would not pass, then what happened and what should we do? Then my friend had suggested me, it doesn't matter, either we would fail or pass, but we should go through with the same subject. And according to the plan, we have taken the permission from the family, and that time we were under pressure because we have taken the big challenge and we need to prove the ourselves. And then announce the result, we got the good marks in the math as well, and my management arranging the prize distribution ceremony, and my principal rewarded us with the trophy and the medal. And then I changed my college and took the admission for the intermediate in another college, because before college was still only the matriculation. And then again during my intermediate I have filled the form for the polytechnic and I got selected for the government college. And during the polytechnic, my friend Akansha has suggested me to join the American, because she has already the student of this branch, and she had suggested me you should join this branch. It's the best
student.
So she had suggested me you should join this institute. This is the best platform to improve the communication skills as well as enhance the confidence. That time I have took the admission just for the friendship sake.
I took the admission. It could be wrong for my side.
So I took the admission just for the friendship sake. And then I got, after some time, I got the call from the Noida in the Vivo company just for the interview, and I got selected for the job. But there I was faced too much issues related to the communication, because Vivo is a Chinese company and only the English is the communication medium to communicate with each other. So that time I was faced too much issues and I have decided to first I should improve my communication skills. So I have searched the institute nearby my area, because AIL already provided the facility for the LMC card.
Good.
We can join in any other branch. But in Noida branch, I have faced a little bit issue. Actually, in Noida branch, management not allowed me for the old batch. For the new batch. She is asking for the money, initial amount for the fresh batch. And if you want to join the old batch, you can join, but with the $500. That time, I have called to the Vikram sir same time, and he support me. He asked me, you can join the old batch, and if you face any issue, you can directly ask me without any hesitation. But it was not manageable, so I had left my job in last November 2022, and first I have decided to improve my communication skills, and then nowadays I am improving my skills, and apart from this, I am preparing for the data scientist, and so PART is the place to learn from, not to always live in. Thanks for listening to me.
Well, well, well.